What's up, Sightless Farmer YouTube channel? We're
one phase near top edge.
Going to load a John Deere EMT today. So
near my edge. Take picture.
Hush,
stop recording video. Button.
Well, I can't do that.
One phase near top left edge.
Now where this is going to get interesting is going up on this trailer.
Stop recording video. Button.
Trailer's unhooked, Hoss. I don't know what you guys are going to see with this phone right here, but it's the best I can do to be hands-free. So, enjoy. And you're going to have probably hear the phone talking in this video some because of the current conditions, I can't hook my headphones up because I need to be able to hear. He got to move that nice looking forward truck right there out of my way. We're going to try to pull this thing up on the trailer with a loader, so it's going to take a little bit to get set up. And that's a 4835 Gale with a 4-in-1 bucket on the front of it. Guys, I had to bear with the audio. It's windy as can be out here today.
I hope you guys can see
this okay. Please just ignore the phone because, like I said, well, let's see. I can do it that way right now. Then two on the outsides have got to be wide. Thank you. run the chain through.
Yeah.
Yeah. Have a putt-putt, though. All right. Phone's got to go back in the phone mount, so the most interesting part, I don't know how much you guys are going to see. This thing's not cooperating with me as... In the chain hooked around the bucket. This ought to be an interesting video for you sighted folks. We're gonna get on the trailer if we can. Which way?
Right.
That way?
Yeah. Damn, that ramp is narrow for them two tires. Here it goes.
I hope so. Hopefully you guys can see. This is the important part. We're just starting up on the ramps right now. Thank you. We hope you've enjoyed this video. Maybe you guys can see. Hopefully, we got on the trailer. So, if you like this, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. As always, I'm rolling.